Hello everyone, today is a very special day. I just got off the phone with a storage unit that is literally around my area. So it's very, very close to me and I've been eyeing a spot for a while. It just became available. So fortunately I got on the phone and immediately went and grabbed it. And we're heading there right now. So I cannot wait to show you guys where the MR2 is gonna be at and where we're gonna be doing some projects and getting some stuff done for the MR2 specifically. And you know, the Jeep or any car that we work on and get some progress on. So can't wait to show you guys. It's very special because you know, I'll have an actual area where I can work without having to move the car around and constantly, you know, bothering others. So it's gonna be nice. So can't wait to show you guys. So we did a quick stop real quick at Wally World, aka Walmart, and we got some ice so we can put some on our water bottle that we got. It's a really hot day here in Miami or Homestead, and we gotta stay hydrated, you know. So I'm gonna put some ice on my little cooler and we should get going. We just got to the spot here. I'm unloading some things. I have my little cooler and big cooler for the MR2. Got a broom and a table so I can put some tools and stuff like that. I'm thinking that if we do end up keeping, I gotta take this stuff out. This is the original dash for the MR2 I'm keeping, and I pointed it in a safe spot so it doesn't get all messed up. I gotta cover it up and hide it from the animals in the world. rodents and shit, you know, in case they wanted some plastic. But here it is. Here's the MR2. Here's the storage. It is a 10x30. I think it's super nice, and the fact that I have so much room, I could easily move up the MR2 forward and work on the Jeep. I have some things I gotta fix on the Jeep, the belts and stuff and things like that. So that's maybe another video, or I'll just do it really quick. Something simple, so it's not really that big of a deal. But I do gotta get it done. But it's nice because, you know, I can easily move up the MR2, like I said, up to here, and the Jeep almost fits entirely in here, and I won't get eaten by the sun. So it's kind of nice. I'm excited. This is a month-to-month spot. It's not bad, and I think it's nice. I just got to make it nicer. Looks like my neighbors made it a little bit better in the sense that they might be running AC or something. Because they put some sealant and stuff like that, maybe just for the animals and rodents, especially on those spots, because I can see like rats coming in here and shit. So we might have to put like something there so animals don't come here and eat my wires. But so far, nothing. I have a little bit of a mess. I'm going to be cleaning it up before I take the table and take a few things. I want to really broom it. If they gave it to me all dirty like that, I have to pull the car, as you guys saw in the video, and yeah. So if we do end up keeping the spot month to month, I might put some shelves here and then, you know, make it kind of like nice with some banners and stuff so that we can create some content for you guys and have some videos coming. It's hot. It is a beautiful day, but it's extremely hot, and we got some things that we need to take off, but before we do that, we want to clean the spot in. So we somewhat sweep the floor as clean as it can get. But we're kind of organizing here at the back some of the boxes and things that we have. And that's why I think I'm gonna do a shelf in there so that I can have all my car parts and everything there stored in the same place. And especially because I'm gonna be selling some of them. I don't need them. I will keep them just for nostalgia, but it's just gonna sit there and collect dust and I'm never gonna use it. And I wanna pass it on to somebody that may use it and may need it. And I'll give you guys a great deal. I'm not gonna be overcharging or anything like that. Just make me a fair offer, if you see it online. All right, guys. So we just
move a few things. We put it back together. Corners looking kind of beefy with, and disorganized with all the things thrown in there. We're gonna grab some lunch. So we got lucky. My wife brought some food, and that was it. Pretty much, we got everything cleaned up. Need to fix that light. It's kind of annoying, but I gotta bring a ladder for that. And then that's pretty much it. The car is where it needs to be. We're gonna be working on some stuff next week. I have to run to my daughter's show, Willy Wonka. So can't stay here for too much longer, but I do wanna say I kinda wanna get that idea. I'm gonna take it and do it on the back area here and on these holes that are in the seam on the corner and on this corner right there. Because we do have cables, the engine has cables, the car has cables, and rats can be crazy. So I don't, you know, they're kind of small, but they're just perfect enough for rats to, like, really small rats to go through, and cockroaches and whatnot. So don't really want too many insects in here. And, you know, obviously to keep the car as clean as possible without any issues and cable and, you know, getting eaten and whatnot, that would suck. So we're going to be doing that, hopefully, tomorrow. And yeah, we'll take care of that. But that is it for today's video. Hope you liked it. Hit like, comment, and subscribe, and go with the flow. See you on the next one.